It might be funny if it wasn't so scary. Santa Fe police say an axe-wielding ninja robbed a jewelry store on Monday. Action 7 News reporter Joe Griffin has more on the costumed suspect.
Halloween and scary costumes are only a month away, but some Santa Fe jewelry store workers were terrified when an axe-wielding ninja rolled into their store and made off with $4,000 worth of jewelry. Now police need your help to find him.
It's peculiar because we haven't seen one like this.
Sergeant Luis Carlos says Monday afternoon a man wearing a ninja mask and armed with a hatchet entered the Del Fox jewelry store here at Sambusco Market in Santa Fe. The costumed bandit smashed a jewelry case, grabbed some jewelry, and walked out. From information obtained by eyewitnesses, police believe the store was hit by a seasoned criminal.
It was a well-planned, well-executed heist, and we're thinking that that this guy has some experience under his belt.
According to investigators, a man was seen walking around the store earlier who they believe is the ninja robber.
5'10", about 160 pounds. He does have long shoulder-length straight hair, a dark mustache.
If you have any information that could lead to the arrest of this costumed bandit, you're encouraged to call Santa Fe Police at 955-5227. Reporting in Santa Fe, Joe Griffin, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Santa Fe police say robbers who wear costumes are often caught because in many cases they try the same gimmick more than once.